An important question. Why do we study fiqh? Answer. Al-ibadah, worship, is only accepted with two things. Al-ikhlas, sincerity. To attend Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone without committing shirk, associating partners with Him, or performing riya, showing off. This is why we study tawheed. And the second, al-mutaba'ah, conformity. To follow the sharia, the Islamic legislation that our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came with, and this is why we study fiqh.